That is pretty bad. It attacks me on kill. I just send it here. But there's no way I can go level 8. I'm just gonna. It's just 4-1. Roll at 7. I love you can hit long 3 here. On 4-1 though. Because I think if I level here and roll. Just looking for frontline. I definitely don't go 8. I don't have enough HP. I need to hit a front line. That's roll at 7. That's 4-1 this. Less. I don't think I want to play LeBlanc very well. I think I just want to play for 4 calls. LeBlanc 2 is just good enough. Is that my infinite goal from never winning a fight? Cycle more 90, 95 gold, maybe 100 gold. Is that 40 gold to roll? 40 gold to roll on 8, is that enough? Say Soraka 2, Echo 2. What the augment is. The augment is the long, but I just like these items aren't even good. What the purpose is here? He has attack speed, so just soldier QSS. Just play for Soraka. Just JG this. I don't want to play TFT anymore. You're fucking me. the fuck is one Soraka? I need one Soraka. I need gold to fill out my bench.
Time to start some trouble. I will not bend.
This is my front line.
I'll take my time.
I can't fill up my bench. Let's pick this up for bench. Forger Sage 2 opener? It doesn't fucking matter. I didn't hit a single pair in Sage 2. I slam Redemption Sunfire on Asus 2 and then everything else on my board, I just one star the whole game. Sack Sage 2 force you. Good one.
Dragon's breath it is.
Yes, I did. How does Yumi board win out when the all win is 5-5-5? Please explain to me. Like, if you don't know how to play the game, just don't talk. Just don't fucking yell. What was your opener? You could have done this and this. Oh, I know. I figured it out. Play Yumi. Shut up. So fucking noob not playing Yumi. That was my mistake there. That one was on me. Why are you salty? Aren't you in Disneyland? Okay. I'll just purge chat. It's all good. Please speak up if you don't want to be here. I will send you on your way. I do not care. You can play without Sojin. You don't have to have Sojin. Sojin is good. You don't have to have Sojin. Stair arrived. What's up, Goblin?
Not the hero.
Chat should type more so the stream would be recommended by Twitch. That works.
The hammer does most of the work.
Low key. If we're typing like dumb shit, don't even type. Because it'll just lure more dumb people in here. No? Like, why is it always the worst people with backseating? My bad.
You are definitely not the hero.
I wasn't talking about you, Steffi. But like, the backseaters are always the worst, fucking worst players.
I never hold back.
Missed UV3. I sure did. Oh, I sure did. Israel. Okay, I don't need to slam anything. Because that exiles 3 units upgraded.
Stay frosty.
make this look easy.
Why is Lulu better than Ash? That's fucking crazy. I should probably make Val, but his lobby is double AFK, one consistency. I don't think I have slam anything. Is Digimon out? Nah, a couple more hours. Desert Recon Hearts? I probably don't want to contest Recons.
I'll make this look easy.
I mean, is Ash 2 and this better for damage? I feel like low-key Lulu does more damage. But the thing is, I play Lulu, I play into AP. I only play gadgets next. So I might as well just sell these. Sell these and make 10. But why play into AP again? Can I go for Sunfire here? Like Sunfire, Blue Buff, or Gunblade. Belt, one cost. Tier, two cost. Sword, two cost. I mean, I'll still take the one cost. I'm not poor. Amble? I think Sunfire is way better. Sorry for backseating. Apology accepted.
Take my time with her.
Oh, I gave them Neela too. Well, hope I don't fight that guy.
You're in fight range.
I need damage here. I feel like Brahmas is just too good to ever give up. Then I'm just Lulu for damage. Lulu is fine. I guess Sojin. I mean, it's not fine after this. D- Go key winnable. It's not winnable. Oh wait, it is. Probably needs one more buckler. Oh wait. It's winnable. If I slammed this earlier. It is no longer winnable. Oh! No, no! There's no way I'm slamming fucking Archangels. Where's your iconic spark? You might have won that, actually. But not necessarily, because Rammus helped this thing tank. Gunblade here. Actually, I might go for tier. Gotta go for tier here. It clicked. I will just stop bot for it. Wait. You telling me that's all it takes? Did I just say hold the line here? Pivot the... Okay, that looks sus. Fuck. It's just reflector shit. Fuck me. My Yumi spot is ruined. That low-key I could have played Yumi. Or just sack. Alright, anybody playing this shit? I'll just sack my exiles. Okay, there's a fucking Neela too. Sounds kind of dumb. I know the way. Do I just sack my exiles? That sounds kind of dumb when I say it out loud. Wasn't it go for Burning Spirit then? And not Reflector Shield? What the fuck does Reflector Shield do? What is that? Playing Rammus here. Kinda sucks. I mean, what else do I do for my spot? It's 2-2-2, no? All the 2-cost units kinda suck. It's just Annie that I can take. It's Reflector Shield, or I guess Burning Spirit is way better. I probably just reroll for it. Whatever. This Reflector Shield does damage, right? It's all the same. They're both anti-augments.
Burning Spear is probably way better.
Like, if I had a Yumi pair on bench, I'd probably just sack Exiles. Who cares? Just hold the line. Or if I had, like, Rel pair, just hold the line. Have infinite HP to hit. No one's taking it. But I have zero Rels. That'd be a very bad idea. Play Talia. Oh, hi, Tilly.
All right.
I have backline reflector shield. Backline reflector shield. Oh. I could have went for this thing. Fuck me. Whatever, I'll just kill their backline.
Heart, cleansing safeguard. My bad. I forgot there was a good two cost in the pool. I could have went for that one.
Oops. I would have won the game. How could I forget about Lee Sin? I missed two for fun. Isn't it just drop this thing? I'll do it next. Good admin, play Soraka. I saw this reflector shield though. I think I'm actually done rolling. She's jumping. Where the fuck does redemption come from? Oh, I had it the whole time. Hacker Soraka is a smurf. I actually think I'm done rolling. But I kind of want to hit Echo 2. I think that's a grief. I think I just go 8 now. What the fuck are these?
Is there even a better prison I can hit than Woodland? Woodland fixes my front line. Or like my lack thereof. But like, what else is even good for AP on Priz? I can't even think of one. Priz Ludens? Because I'm gonna fucking hit now. I'm just taking Woodland now. I gotta use the bathroom. Oh, I don't think Axiom's that good here.
Who the fuck's an Axiom Arc? Is there even a present Axiom Arc?
Vernon Mill is okay, but the fuck are you doing over here? I mean, I got the shot off, but there's a hole in my defense. So I don't have frontline, so I need Woodland for frontline. Like, if I hit Echo 2, I have frontline. But I have Echo 1. That's a P-diff. I mean, I don't beat Spellbath 2. I'm trying to go 8 on 5-1, 5-2. And then hit this 2-star and then a Legendary. And then Soraka 2. Yeah, I feel like I could keep rolling here. Try hit Echo 2. But if I miss Echo 2, I'm just stuck here and then what? I probably need these two as well, and I kind of drop this. Maybe I do roll. I feel like I already committed to not rolling. I won 2, lost 1, lose 2. I'll just roll 8. If I miss an 8, I can just bitch. Agreed? Let me get that tier. I'm going level 8. It's fine. Like, if I miss at 8, I'll just bitch. Nope. I need to drop this and then play one unit. 2-star this, 2-star this. I mean, I feel like if I fight Dog, I'm just hack back on. Blue here goes infinite. I have 3 pairs now. I'm just gonna sack. Priz stand? Oh, stand's really good. Yeah, I guess if I did roll, it's for Priz stand. If I roll for Priz, then I don't have to roll for Echo 2. It's like, this Echo hasn't helped me that much, but like once I hit Echo 2 and I have two Echo 2s, doesn't I just like tank infinite? And it's also an extra unit to die, because my admin is ally death, AP. So if I have an extra Echo and it dies, that's 20 extra AP. What the fuck? I'm just fighting Urgot 2? I need to put Echo right here, so it taunts the Sedge away. Ow. Whatever. Nunu, Fiddle Urgot, Raga 2. High-end shopping is balanced? Agreed. Why is it still in the game? It doesn't matter, but it doesn't make sense. Like, I don't understand why they still have high-end shopping in the game. It's just not okay. Someone just a whole stage ahead of you. No. I shouldn't really pop this. Just one shot them. I was looking at my items for too long. All good. Don't anyone but that. Throw anyone but that one in. I mean, this fight doesn't really matter. I'm fighting Cleansing Safeguard Dog Dog. I think I lose this regardless. And he has a Nunu on 8. Take a peek. Yeah. Oh, God. What am I looking at? So stoic. Raining. Wait, my Rodan got griefed. Steffi is secret agent, griefing my game. Wajin Iverson, Giga Chad. Any sound on? Am I peeking at?
Grind for real, and like I found out about tournaments and stuff, got kind of interested in that. So I started like grinding to like, instead of being like a low challenger player, I want to be like top of the ladder and like one of the best.
That's actually really fascinating. Bryce, I'll go first, and you can follow.
Yeah, please go.
How did you learn TFT so fast?
Why not follow?
Players want to do that. They're like, oh, I'll try this game, and then they get to the 0.1%, like almost in their first go around. Many people take multiples. I mean, Clear said that he got to masters and he lucked his way through before he kind of figured it out and got his footing. How did you learn TFT so quickly?
I think one big thing is like I always played like a lot of strategy games growing up, like chess, board games, that kind of thing. So I mean, there's a lot of elements that you can take from that. Like another thing is like I just watched like a lot of streams and like.
Oh, I don't follow anybody, like. So many times I watch people stream and I'm like, oh wait, I'm not following. I just go in there and I just watch, you know? Longer J. Why is my echo dead? Into the head. Like when you raided Jose? Oh, yeah. Wait, why are you exposing me? Oh, that Jewel Lotus onto this Mordekaiser and it's GG, game over. Fuck, my Jewel Lotus. Guardbreaker or Death Cap? Probably just Guardbreaker. Because, like, you already, like, I know who streams, so, like, if they're live, I just go to their stream. Sometimes. Can't set for me. All good, all good. I have two Dongler Jays now. They both got thinged. Let it out. Boom. Another one. They both did no damage. It's only 20 mana.
Someone's about to get hurt.
Dude, I don't know. Please not. What is this, man? What is this? What is this? High-end shopping. Level 8 has full level 9 board. Leona 2 got 2, Aphelios 2. Very fair. Wait a minute. Wait, my other one didn't... They fought the ghost of high-end shopping. I fought the real one of high-end shopping. The difference is our stage damage. Nice. Got prismatic diff. Okay, in hindsight, do I roll on 7 to hit Soraka 2 and Echo 2? Probably. Because I lost 3 rounds and that was all my HP. And I had to replace Lulu as well. So it wasn't just Echo and Soraka. I'm going for Echo, Soraka, and Lulu. But I honestly felt like my spot was fine to go 8. I don't even think I played that game bad.
And then he decided to quit the tournament with this message, actually. Let me pull it up.
He said, literally quote, came into our co-stream, right?
Well, this is in his chat. So technically this was he posted in his chat.
Oh, that's right. We had it. Okay, right.
But then it was reposted everywhere.
I am go out and enjoy the night
and watch the NBA All-Star Game in all caps. Which, by the way, the NBA All-Star Game happened on Sunday. He quit on Saturday. But I think he meant
he wanted to watch the skills competition.
Yeah, he wanted to watch the skills competition. He wanted to see Damian Lillard set the hoop on fire. He wanted to see Max.
He knew it was going to be the first good dunk contest in the last 8 years. It's been such a long time since the dunk contest was worth watching.
Wait, does everybody watch basketball? I swear, every TFT player talks about basketball. And I'm just sitting here like, okay. I love how the ball bounces. Well, that's me. I love that the ball is round. 8-7-6-8-5. AP. All right, it clicked. Slam Last Whisper for Samira. Actually can't go wrong. I took Jinx 2-1, 4-3, still no Jinx 2. Welcome to TFT. How am I 300 LP? What the fuck? Just give me Flaming Ricochet or some bullshit. Just give me like the bullshit augments every game. And then I'll just re-roll it. Let's go first. Weren't you 800 yesterday? Yes. Yes. Don't remind me. Oh, don't remind me.
There's just no way, right? There's just no way.
The hammer does most of the work. I just swing it.
Why is that Yumi then? AP's unplayable. You get fucked so many times. There's so many ways to get fucked playing AP. Even Yumi, like if you don't get the right lineup, it's fucking an ape. Like if it's not 2-2-2, it's just an ape. Not even the 3, like 3-3-3 is even bad. Like even if you hit Jubilant Veil, if anyone in the lobby holds Neela's in their comp, you just go ape. I'm just gonna play Yumi. It's not even that. Like I've been playing tank openers, and then because everyone else just plays AD, all the bows are gone. So I end up just in the AP line with tank items. So my items or backline aren't like great, and then everyone just hits all their like it's a Aphelios 2-on-8 every game. Like every game, someone will have Aphelios 2-on-8. Like a guaranteed someone hits Aphelios 2-on-8. Yeah, it's either high-end shopping or like underground cash out or like some bullshit. There's at least one person in the lobby will have Aphelios 2-on-8. And then someone else is gonna have like Samira 2-on-7. Like on stage 3 or something. It happens every game. Yeah, I don't care. Like, I tried playing the game. Contested? Yeah, who cares? I'm playing it. Good luck. I held all my pairs. I hit one Renekton pair. With Trade Sector, I held all my pairs. The entirety of stage 2, 2-1, 2-2, 2-3, I hit a Renekton pair. I can't hit Ash pair. I don't hit the Defender pair. I don't hit any like damage. What does it do? Just look at the shops, man.
Swift death.
I hold these two veins.
Cause if it's like if it's two costs, I can play Yumi. If it's three costs, it's better to not play. Just play for a spread shot. Wait. I think I lost. No, I lost. We're chilling. Now it's got super revenge. This. Alright, I'm only playing recalls. If it's three costs, like I literally cannot miss. Israel. Another frontline unit. Why am I still rolling? He's right here. Frontline items. I mean, but dummies is like pretty good here. I think I slammed Sojin anyways. I can go Deathblade. Okay, click don't bop four. After I said that, it's calling four. I don't think that's how it works. I still have no front line. There's no way I drop blitz too.